and it shall be given unto you. Hey God, thank you, Jesus.
Ryan Little.
Just don't say it's love. You know it ain't sweet enough. Just don't say it's love. I've heard this shit too much. Just.
So we are going to start very light so that some of you don't hand me guns and whatnot. Hello guys, welcome to my birthday wish list. So some of you, after hearing this wish list, you will give me gun, you will give me face masks, because it's giving robbery, it's giving theft, it's giving thievery. Okay, so I will quickly go through my wish list, but first of all, I have some things to say. It's my first time doing a birthday wish list. My birthday is in September. That's directly like 2 months from now. If you have anything that I did not mention so far in this list, if you give me anything that I didn't mention in this list, I will accept it with my full chest, because who am I? Yeah. And also they said, ask and it shall be given unto you. So I'm going to ask. Yes. I'm trying to be fast so that I can put everything together at once, but I will show you pictures of what I actually want on the screen. Okay, I'm going to start very light, so let's go. Setting spray, wipes, makeup products, skincare products, I mean, exfoliating body brush, silk pillowcase, a mirror, thick blanket, a sunset lamp. I think I'm too fast. A portrait, wine glasses, ice cube molds, a juicer, a blender, a glass straw, like, you know, all those light, nice reusable straws. Yeah. Okay, so I want all those nice looking oversized sweaters, all those tube tops, Skims fit body dresses, you know, those long gowns that, like, I want. That North puffer jacket, I'll put it on the screen so you can see. I want matching PJ sets, like 3 pieces or 2 pieces. Sunglasses. I want jewelries, like plain gold, silver, bronze. I just want jewelries. I didn't really like wearing one, but now I love them. Yeah. I want suitcases, like those smart suitcases. You're walking in the airport, it's following you at the back. Well, I can't. I want a journal, any type, preferably the one with dates and months, so that it can help me plan and organize my things proper. Yeah. I want that Billie Eilish Air Forces. I will put it on the screen. I want that Steve Madden satin heels. I'll put it on the screen. I want Fenty products. I don't care what it is. Fenty lip gloss, Fenty lipstick. Anything from Rihanna, excuse me. Now let's get into the things that are going to cost. I need a car. Mommy, you're going to see this video. I need a car. I need a spa date. Like, imagine giving me like spa dates, 3 days to my birthday. I need a ring light or a LED light, like all this LED 500, 600. Yeah, I need perfumes, shoes, handbags, wristwatch. I don't want to go into the type of wristwatch I want to, because you can come and kill me at night. Okay, yeah, I need a drinking mug. Very simple. I like something like that. Little necklace with my name on it, or my initials, or just something sweet. I need a diffuser, bouquet of money, or money bouquet. Not that it would be like bouquet of flowers, but no, I need the one with money. Yes, ask and it shall be given unto you. Hey God, thank you, Jesus. Yeah, I need flowers too. Gift baskets, like, you know, those gift baskets with a lot of food, drinks, fruit. Yeah, I think I mentioned sunglasses. I need picture frames. I actually need a picture frame of myself. First of all, I'm not making needs. I'm not asking, like, you must give me. this is just a very humble birthday wish list. Please don't get it twisted. Please, I'm a nice person. I'm a good person. Yeah. Let's keep this thing truthful. Now, let's get down to things that will fetch me money. Yes, money. I need a camera and a lens. Let me even tell you, I'm going to be specific about this one, because if you want to gift me a camera, don't come and, Jesus Christ, beggar with choice. I need that, you know, that Sony ZV-1 camera, that vlogging camera. It's so cute and it's so clean. If you cannot get me that one, don't worry, you can get me Canon. Either ways, your girl needs a camera. Like, my hand is paining me. I've been holding this thing and I forgot my tripod on the plane when I went for my vacation thing. So it's a long story, man. I need a new phone. I actually need a new phone because this phone has tried and the space is not even so much. So I don't even have anything. I don't have anything. No memories. I just delete and delete. Take pictures and delete because I need space. Your girl needs a new phone. Any phone is fine. Any phone. Yeah. Okay, so I have actually never been to a concert, like all these Davido things you get. So if you can get me a ticket, like concert tickets, just get me tickets. Do you understand? I would love it. I really do appreciate it. Yes. I need an iPad with that Apple pencil, the pencil. Oh my God, I don't know what they call it, but an iPad will really go a long way. It will help me with editing, to help me with especially editing, because that's one thing that I know I need it for. And arranging, making making planning lists, and you know, it will actually go a long way for me. Yep. I need an SD card. I actually want a hard drive, because with all these things, no matter how hard I try to make videos, I actually need hard drives to transfer them and to, you know, to help. I need a Polaroid camera. I mean, I have cute pictures of myself. I don't have it. I need it. Thank you. Yeah. I need a JBL speaker, but right now, my head is always aching me. I think it's old age, so let me not really reason it. But if you can get me JBL, who am I to say no? I need gym wears, because I need to start going to the gym. 2 months to my birthday, I need to look good. So I need gym wears. I need your prayers. God, I need your prayers, because you people did not even tell us that this adulthood thing is like this. People don't even give us update, like, oh my God, you're going to be an adult, this one, that one, that. What people are doing is, be careful, all these plenty advisors with zero helpers. I don't want to, but pray for me, please. Yeah, I need wigs. My forehead will soon fall off, my front hair will soon finish. I need wigs. Let me do protective styles and protect my hair. Yeah, that's why I need it. I need cakes, food tray. I think I've mentioned it, but let me just say it again. I need money, credit alert, plenty. Yeah. Now that we've come to the end of this video, I don't know why I was rushing. I was rushing. I need. What? How much do I even have that I'll be needing? That's why they say it's a wish list. Please, don't call me thief. Don't give me gun. I know all these things I've mentioned. Is it rich to wear, what's it called? Cover my face and go out with a gun. But the girl's birthday is on the 15th of September. Don't forget, save the date, like, share, subscribe. I'll see you in my next video.